Gaming here. Today we're going to do a Primal Carnage game review. So let's get started. Going online. Right, let's see. Game types. We have Team Deathmatch, Survival, Free Roam, Get to the Chopper. We'll start off in a Team Deathmatch just to have a quick look, see what it's like. Yep, set for these settings. For what I'm seeing, the graphics look not bad. We'll have a shot of the humans first. Yeah. Whoa. And the T-Rex is an absolute beast. We shouldn't have expected anything less. We'll have another go on the... Oh. What happened there? Oh, I had a timeout. Okay, let's try again. Team Deathmatch, find the game. Continue on, we'll try character by character just to see. Humans. Could end up, we didn't really get a good run on him. I'm not sure what dinosaurs are actually available in this. So far we've seen a T-Rex. Is that a raptor? Graphics are pretty good. I got this game today off the PlayStation Store. It's 57% off, so down to $6.79 just now, which is pretty good. So far it's been not bad. Graphics are, for a game that's usually $15.99 talking. The graphics are good. I mean, like, quality. Absolute quality for £7. My team's 1-1 now. I don't know if I want to follow in here. Yes! There we go, first kill. Follow our teammates. Oh, dinos are pulling it back yet. Or two each. What we'll do is we'll look for a dinosaur and try and get killed, that way we can... switch character maybe? Not. We'll go for an account. Right, this time we're going to go for switch character. Seem to be spawning down this way. Now we can hear it, but where is it? Right, there we go. Crushed by a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Change class, try scientist. Tranquilizer gun. Where are they? I got an assist for this. Right, we'll try switching team just to have a... Yeah, not bad. End of the round. Two kills. Boom. We'll go the flame frog guy this time. So seems to be only two characters on this. Only two players on this one. Oh! Oh, ho, 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 nice. We should, we'll change. Oh, nice. What have we got in this? A net. Let's see if we can net ourselves a dino. Not bad, doesn't say that's a not bad game. It's graphics are all right. Oh. Oh, surrounded by velociraptors. Well, guys, this is the team deathmatch as you've seen. We will quit and we'll go on to check out survivor mode or something. Let's see. What have we got next in there? Survival, free roam, good chopper. Survival, we'll have a quick one on survival just to see what it's like. For me, only paying £7. It's not bad. Oh, what's this host? Team deathmatch? No, you can host your own game. That's not bad. He seemed to do a lot of damage. So it's only me in this, so we'll see how we get on. What's this? What is this? A generator. What does this power up? Is that a century gun? Lovely. sure I'll get the power on. Wave one. This top one, is that one? Yeah, one dino left. I think we're gonna have to go hunting for this one. Seems to be it's hiding. Map's not bad. We've got another sentry in here. Two sentry guns. What have we got over here? Where is this dinosaur? More health and ammo. What's this cost? 1,500. Landmines, 100 each. More ammo and health. Well, we've got another sentry gun. Hatchets. We'll move to the center of the map and we'll wait here. Let's seems to be this dinosaurs. Lost. Yeah, there we go. He's eventually shown. Oh, what have we got here? Speed grid. You can upgrade your speed. Wait, we know it. Generator, ammo, health, grenades. Have a upgrade of your health as well. Oh, small. I've got enough for the generator. How long does it last though? Surely it can't last that long. Oh, we'll get an upgrade to health. We will. So we're on wave 3. So I'm assuming the enemies will get bigger and badder. Oh, okay. Yeah, so they are bigger and badder. guys can see we had a T-Rex straight in at the third round. Third wave. Map was alright. We didn't get a chance to go for an upgrade on health or ammo or anything. But it was a quick look just to see what the survival mode was all about. We'll leave and we'll go on to online game again. Just give me a second, guys. It's a lot easier if I just go into my own server, survival free roam. I'm not too sure about this. Something nice and open. Yeah, we'll do this. Start server. Spinosaurus. Hey, so free roam. I shot the team deathmatch on both humans and dinosaurs, which was not bad. A few kills in there. Well, we'll go with dinosaurs. What better for free roam than a pterodactyl type creature? Alright, mark your humans with roar on L1. Oh, X to boost up into the sky. Just seeing what the bait buttons is. See if we can go down here. Nope. Nah, you get killed. Out of bounds. It's okay, it's okay. So you can have a quick shot, see what the maps are like. This map's alright. Snowy Mountain. It's not much. Not much you can. Freedoms. I suppose a good idea, yeah, just so you can actually get onto the maps, see what they're like. But let's come off this, we'll try the next game mode just to get us on our way. We don't want to keep you on here for too long. We've already been on Twitter. Right, so the last one is the get to the chopper. I'm assuming this is sort of like survival, but I still need to get the chopper. I should be able to do it because it's only me in the server, so what we'll do is we'll just boost through this since it's nothing there. You The guy's out of breath already. Oh, it's like a capture point. Oh, maybe okay. Oh, okay. That's not bad. It's like a capture the flag type. Change because they don't have a lot of power. Let's go after this. We've done a bit of damage to it, so we should be able to take it down pretty quick. Barbecue this bad boy. Low in stamina. Right. So let's get in here. Hopefully we can actually capture this one, maybe. Get register something. What is it to throw? L1 to throw grenades. Oh, sorry, I've not been telling you about the buttons here. L1, that's L2 to zoom. R2 to fire. Oh, it's running, it must be running to beat you, stop me again. Okay. Oh, it's just leading me in here. There we go. We'll reload. So let's kill a dino. We've captured eight. Capturing B. Hey, we'll go for C since we're. We're doing not bad here now. That's probably the second, basically the second run into this. We died our first try. Just have a look for that Velociraptor. How do we get in? Here we go, that's. Oh, we weren't paying attention to it. Hopefully we start off at B. Surely it's not gonna. Yeah, that's good. It's good that it keeps you. Gives you an idea of what kind of the dinosaurs we've got. What's the second rem handgun? A flare gun. It's triangle, by the way, to switch on your secondary weapon, but we don't want the secondary weapon. We want the primary. So it's seems to take a bit longer getting C, which is good that it's not just a challenge. Hey! Oh, we unlocked a trophy as well. Not bad. Yeah. Right, well, you've had a look, you've seen what this game's like. Hopefully it's been a good experience for you, and you have enjoyed this broadcast. We should hopefully be back with more gameplay of this at a later time. Don't want to keep you too long. Half an hour's plenty for you to see all game types. We had a wee shot of the free roam, which is good for having a look at the maps, but it's could bore you pretty quick. Survival's okay. First time on it, so it'll take a bit of getting used to. I like this chopper one. It's not bad. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.